I'm a first-time filmmaker, and I'd never been to Normandy before. But when I went back, I didn't ask to tell the American story. I asked to tell the French story because I had never heard it before. When I told the French people I was interested in hearing from them, they just rolled out the red carpet. They told me stories that they had never told before. And I wanted them to speak about it in their own words. We interviewed Charles de Valavier, whose father was instrumental. He built the Utah Beach Museum in honor of the people that liberated his farm, a farm you may have heard of, called Brécourt Manor. And in that story, something terrible happens to Michel de Valavier on D-Day. And we unfold that in the story. Charles de Valavier did not give Tom Hanks permission to tell that story, but he gave us permission because I agreed to let them tell it themselves. And wow. It's a story that no one in the United States has ever heard. But watching our film, you will have an entirely revelatory experience, I think, because the French is telling this story, not me.